Crepes are some of my favorite breakfast treats. I've decided to experiment with using them to make a sort of dessert. I've begun by making my crepe batter, enough for about 12 full-size crepes, and cooling a bowl for making homemade whipped cream. My basic crepe recipe calls for flour, sugar, salt, milk, 2 eggs, and melted butter. I'm going to let this sit in the fridge overnight to ensure that the mixture really combines. Additionally, I have cut up a box of strawberries, which will be added to the inside and top of my crepe cake. I have 2 sets of strawberries, ones that are only cut in half for the top, and ones that are cut into thin slices for the insides. Now that my crepe batter has sat for the night, I'm going to get to work. I've restirred the mixture and I'm heating up my crepe pan. I'm going to be making my crepes about 5 to 6 inches in diameter, which means I'll be using about 3 tablespoons of batter on the pan. Each crepe needs about 1 minute on a side, and I'm hoping to make 7 to 10 crepes per cake. Let's get started! Now that my crepes are done, I will be making my whipped cream with a container of heavy whipping cream, powdered sugar, and vanilla. I have some small plates to serve my cakes on, which is where I will be making the crepe cakes. I will be layering the cake with a crepe, some whipped cream, and several of the finely sliced strawberries. After about 7 to 10 layers, I am thickly layering the whipped cream on top with the half-sliced strawberries, a sprout of mint, and some chocolate sauce. Looks tasty!